Police detained two siblings for allegedly abusing their maid at Lebo Harmony Taman Sentosa here yesterday morning. Police received information about the Indonesian woman being abused and immediately deployed personnel to the scene. The 21-year-old woman was found outside the front gate of the house with bruises on her face and head, and serious injuries on her arms and legs. The woman was rescued by police and her employer lodged a police report.